gonna fire it up out of the land and then hurry up and drive it into the water.